These are both beasts. I like that beast better. Yeah. And like, if it's going to respawn, I'll take one of these. Crip, thank you. Thank you for the kind 21 months. And Kurt, yeah, how can we get past Chill when he got removed from standard? It makes no sense. Thank you, Crip. Could have been anything, but this is gonna respawn too, I think. That's what I think. Should I get a beast first? I think I should get a beast. Yeah, maybe a crab. Ooh, ow. Neutral beast. Ooh, hello! I'm the one of pirates now. Okay, I like this one. Yeah. I like it when I get a random. It's a warrior one, though. Mm-hmm. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. At least we have crabs. I said no, never. No, take Joe! I like how it's got a taunt. Ooh, such a beautiful animation, too. Let's go with that. For that, for no reasons, and let's go with this. Oh. If he destroys this, we burn our next card. Hope it's not Tess. Ooh, I don't like that sound. Okay, we're burning Tess or something. Where's Chill when you need him? So, 5 left. Oh my goodness, I counted my previous ones. That's pretty cool, right? How many do you need? 8. You need 8 total. Oh, it was Tess. Not like this. Not like... Okay, so the coin we know. Okay, so we're going to use that. I don't think I want to shadow step this buddy for unknown reasons. This is a beast. Let's see what kind of beast we can get. Is there any way I can destroy my own... I guess I could go with this. But it's 9 mana. He didn't play anything after that, did he? It did. I don't want that. Or do I? Actually, that's not too bad. Because I can deal 1 damage.
No one crosses the uncrowned.
Excellent. Control Hunter! Okay, now we need pirates. We need pirates.
This is not what we stood for.
I'm gonna go face like a hunter. Might regret it later, but we need to figure out how to get her glowing. Hey, that's a nice one. Why can't I get that? Okay, dredge combo. Actually, I can. The stash is sweet, eh? I still am waiting for this guy for a pirate because I've got this. Mm-hmm. Yes, misplays were had. Let's go with her. Make it look like I meant to do that. Yeah, because I like these anyways.
No one crosses the
I meant to do it. Yeah. Little bit of defense. I know, why is Vanessa not a pirate? I know, it makes no sense. Is Eddie a pirate? Eddie is a pirate, but Vanessa's not. She just, you know, that's how it is. The Van Cleefs are not all pirates. Just some of them. Okay, we could use some heals today. Mm-hmm. Heals? Oh, thank you. I actually think I'm going to go with this first, before this buddy. For reasons.
The path is clear for the worthy.
We're going on a dangerous voyage. You win.
Base Hunter!
Send my regards.
Rotten to the core!
Mm-hmm. Elementals, you say? Eddie is a pirate, yeah. Pete says my siblings have different professions than me. Makes total sense. Does it though? All my siblings, we all play video games and stream and YouTube. Actually, all joking aside, Pete, you know, I saw a documentary where they had they followed twins who are very similar siblings, like identical twins, and how they had different professions entirely down the road. But a lot of that's just like in different life experiences and what interests you and things like that, right? Hey, I got life. Mm-hmm. That's not a pirate.
The results of my leadership.
Now the question is, do I go with this buddy yet? There's nothing real good out here except for Vanessa. Honorable kill. Let's go with some of this. Base. Well, she's not even a pirate, so we don't have enough. Base Hunter! Anyways, this is exciting because, you know, Tess got burnt, but we still got this, which is just like a mini test, and I got two of them. Mm-hmm. Anyways, I don't think this is happening. But we did get to plunder today, didn't we?
Gotcha.
We did get one working. That was exciting. First time playing it, and she's not even in the deck. It's like bloodless. Oh, rough. Ouch. Base Hunter! Ouch. I only have 17 life. I'll try not to mess this one up, guys. 20 damage. I'll try not to accidentally not go face. Like that misplay. Well played, buddy.
Your skill is keen.
Yeah, well played, well played. It was excellent. I found it. Not going only face, guys. I don't know why I lost that game earlier today to the one damage, but that was a fun game. A lot of stuff happened that game. See all the greed? We did it! The new legendary? Yeah, I was playing. I got a threw together a mage yesterday in standard. I can show you that after this, and it's got the new mage, the diamond one. I think we need some control, so I'm going to go with this time. The draw's pretty good, though, too, eh? Go with that. Not this bad. See how windy it is out there right now? Not frozen again.
There is little time.
Oh, hello. Wow. I mean, Hearthstone. I have Oh, so tasty. Is there any way I can destroy this before he destroys that? Okay. Uh-oh. Frozen. Frozen Murlocs. No, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it! Give me a second one of these, please. Okay. No. Like, I speak a little French, but not enough to you know, carry a conversation for sure. If I was stuck in the middle of Quebec, I could... You get by. Oh, did he destroy the taunt? Lovely. Yes, I like it. I can afford that. So... Highest. So we got taunts, guys. Let's just trade these two and drop this. Or let's see what else we can get first. No, I'll save that for when I get a Oracle of the Loon. Let's just drop this shiny one. At least there's no Shudderwalks here. That's my secondary language, but it's definitely been so long since I've used it that it's not as easy as my primary, for sure. I listen to radio, but I'm the only one in my family who speaks French, so not for long. If I'm traveling on my own, I'll sometimes throw the French channel on and just listen. Catch the odd word along the way. Can't say I understand it all, but it's like a refresher course, right? We got Colossuses. You simply lack perspective. I've used all my good battle cries. Brand is actually useless at this point. Other than double faceless, which does nothing. Just a fancy sound. Okay, we gotta start going face. It's the actual, guys. Oracle the Loon. There was my little orca. Got wrecked. The lure.
Reflect in the moon well.
I only get one of these, but I could get two if I had room. Do you want to see if I can save some room? Let's get greedy. We like greedy.
To tear this out.
Thank you for the kind 7 months, buds. And I hope business is better. Yes, merci beaucoup. I didn't even have my headset on the whole time. Let's see what I don't know if I got any more. See all the greed? See all the greed? We did it! Let's save that for later. Faces the actual. Maybe we get more greed. Yeah. Like, by no means is a windy day, as you can see. But every once in a while, this gust of wind just rips right through. Frost bites sharper than fang. There's a squirrel on the ground. We got a lot of wildlife here, eh? For in the city. I'm coming. In Montreal, everything's flying around well. Control Hunter. Crystal clear. Control Hunter. Let's put that out as an aggro magnet. Nobody likes that. Colossus? Nope. I'm gonna copy this. I'm gonna copy this. More taunts, the better. Okay, he's got a frost spell. Mm-hmm. Or should I copy this? Let's copy this. He's gonna cast a spell. Mm-hmm. Wow. You see a lot more wildlife than I do. I do see deer once in a while. Yeah, I remember that one I showed you on my cell phone where... But that was in the trail. It was just on the outskirts of town. Hey, it's a Cho-Cho again. Pirate warrior! Grab your cutlass. Yeah, spammy is where it's at right now. Yeah, we're looking for spam. We're looking for spam. Well, speaking of spam, let's see if spam's on the bottom. There you are. I see ya. I see some spam, guys. Even though she doesn't get the reduction, but it was definitely worth it. I would have loved to have taken the gold monkey map. But... Face is the actual. Just go face. You don't need to worry about cheese. Oh my goodness, she got this. One, just... Don't trade anything. I said no. Well, we still got a 1, 2, 3, so that's good. Mm-hmm. And a 4. Hello, spammy. Goodbye, board. Excellent. And then we got this buddy next. Smite would hurt. Garbage stuff? Excellent. Oh, nice job. I remember when this was meta. Oh wait, it still is. How much pirate oil can we handle? We can handle more. It's so much fun. Set sail! The juggernaut is under my command. I probably would use my face on the 3-1 there with spammy. Just saying. Just saying. Call the grave into something good. Call of the grave into something good. Well, she's an AoE of 3, I think. There's something good. Thank you for going face, buddy. Yeah. I'm undead, not dead. Ouch. Okay, we're expecting to get smited soon. Do I hear a silence in my future? Is that a silence, guys? I think it is. Yeah, it's very quiet, but I hear it. It's an AoE silence. Excellent. Yeah, thanks. Does that mean well played, or are we actually... We're not gonna quit, we got... Oh, unlimited power. Oh my goodness, why? What was that? Put your dukes up, small fry. Oh! Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.